Now, where's VH-1 again? No, that's not it. Nope. Gosh, that's scary. Where is it? I'm getting a headache. What the heck did I do with VH-1?
Don't let this happen to you. All too often, people only get to see VH-1 when they stumble on it. With so many channels, it's hard to watch us unless you know where we are. So learn which channel shows VH-1 all day, every day. Practice turning to it. Then sit back and enjoy it. After all, you can't relax with us if you can't find us.
VH1.
Daddy.
I'm sorry about last week, but some things came up. We'll do it next week.
I thought you said we were going to do it this week.
Well, I may have to make another trip, sweetheart. Hey, Joshua. Hi. Say hello to your old man.
Hi, Dad. Will you be joining us for breakfast?
Must have grown about 2 inches. How have you been?
Peachy.
Well, how's the new school?
Oh, it's swell.
Well, I bet it's a lot better than that other snobby place you went to, eh?
Well, it's all relative, Dad. The kids are certainly more down to earth. Very few of them are fully armed. But what with being fat, brand new, and 2 grades ahead of everyone else my age, I probably won't get elected student body president this year.
Same old smart mouth, huh?
Josh, Andy, guess what?
Joe. What are you doing here?
It's
Seeing the kids, what else?
You're supposed to call first, Joe. The judge made that perfectly clear. You can't just drop in here anytime.
I have a lot of action going now, Irene. I'm trying to get on my feet. I can't be pinned down like that. I have to stay loose.
Loose? As in fluid? As in slippery? As in gone?
That boy needs a talking to.
That boy needs a lot of things, Joe. We all do. Love, attention, money, explanations.
Oh, Irene, don't start with that injured innocence again. You knew our marriage was over. You knew I wasn't happy.
I knew nothing of the sort.
Well, then you should have. No matter what I did, no matter how much money I made, it was never enough for you.
That's not true. I never asked for any of it.
You didn't mind spending it when you had it, huh?
That was your need, not mine.
Ah, look at that. All of a sudden, she's a psychologist.
Oh, no, you don't. You're not putting me on the defensive ever again. You wanted to go. You left. You live with it. Believe it or not, we're surviving quite well without you, Joe. Now, you are never to come here again without my knowledge. Do you understand that? Please leave my home now. Now.
Daddy. For your dining pleasure this morning, we have omelette a la Josh.
Looks great.
Why? Why does he have to be like that?
Where's the meatloaf? I was counting on heating that meatloaf for dinner tonight, Joshua. Where is the meatloaf? I am too tired to start cooking now.
I ate it.
And where's the cheddar cheese? I just bought it yesterday. We need it for sandwiches. And where's the diet soda? There was a six-pack there and a whole box of crackers. Crackers are $1.69 a box, you maniac. And that cheese that you stuffed your face with was supposed to last a whole week.
I'm not in love. So don't forget it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because I call you up, don't get me wrong, you'll think you got it made. I'm not in love, no, no.
I wish with all my heart that none of this had ever happened to you, Andy. You're my firstborn. When you hurt, I hurt. But by God, none of what's happened is my fault, and I'm not going to let you carry a grudge against me for the rest of your life. I'm through playing the martyr. You're not the only woman in this world who's been disappointed, you know. Now, you have two choices. You can either lie around and feel sorry for yourself, or you can accept what's happened and go on.
I hurt so bad. I think I'm gonna die.
I know. No.
Why do the people you love the most always leave?
They don't. Not always. I don't know how to make you believe this, but it is true. There are people in this world who honor their commitments. There are. Men and women who love each other and who are loyal to each other all their lives. You haven't seen it around you, but it does exist. And you must never settle for less. Don't you ever settle for less.
Keep your picture upon the wall. It hides a nasty stain. There's lying there. So don't you ask me to give it back. I know you know it doesn't mean that much to me.
In the morning, Andrea. I didn't know where you were. You didn't call.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I've been to the police station. I've called the hospitals. I thought you were kidnapped or God knows what.
Mrs. Hoffman, don't get mad at Andrea. It's my fault.
You are not to see my daughter again.
Good night.
I hate you. First you drive away my father, now Tony. I hate you!